They're all in the water.
Okay. Anybody got LRMs?
None.
Okay.
Yeah, they're all in water. I'm gonna see if I can sneak up here.
My ECM's being countered.
Kimba. Kimba.
Heat level critical.
Shaka on the walls.
Spider moving out.
UAV's up. UAV's up.
Wow. A lot of missiles out of AMS.
New target acquired.
Who the fuck's got ECM around here? Well, fuckers canceling my ECM out. I don't like it. Oh, they have a UAV out. Okay, that makes sense.
They're pulling back from D3.
Yeah. Autos.
Heat
level critical.
Back this side here, yeah.
Helo's out in the open, catapult.
New target acquired. Heat level critical. Critical.
Atlas going up next door. My CT's all sorts of ripped up. I'm gonna try and get the fuck out of here.
New target acquired.
I think you're still alive. I fucking love you with 81% armor.
Level
you can fucking find one that says The Invincible instead of Bad Company.
I think there is one called The Invincible.
Kilo cinch torso is almost open.
Lima's down. Get his right torso there. Yeah, alright, now shoot somebody else. He's neutered. Find someone else to shoot.
Target acquired.
My hero though. And Jar still alive, alright. Let's go spectate Ian's driving.
New target acquired.
Why does Bunny Blue not pilot for us?
Hey Ian.
Target
pick off
destroyed.
That vision. There you go.
Right, but I'm trying to see everything here, too.
Yeah, heat vision.
I was seeing their mechs just fine. And the terrain to hide behind.
Yeah, but you shot at nothing.
No, there was a mech there.
Okay, well, but also, I don't know if you know this, but when you're shooting at things at distance, turn your night vision / heat vision off. You can see much clearer. I know that sounds dumb, but it's true.
Yeah, you can actually get it. You can see a little more of distance.
No, what it is night vision and heat vision are for up close distance, but they blur everything out at range. So when you turn them off, your view at range clears up.
Cheers.
Nice kill, man. Okay. He and Jar had to beat the shit out of each other.
What? Was I shooting Jar? No, it was not shooting Jar.
Right there. Go in there.
No, you're shooting the guy who almost killed me.
Oh, well, you're welcome.
I'm at 27%.
He's in that little, he's right in there. Isn't he? Yeah. Yes, he's right there.
Target destroyed.
There he goes.
And I get a kill.
Nice game.
Warp!
Did I shoot you in the leg?
Nice one, man. Nice. 1200 damage. I got 700 with kin assist in my
game. Yeah, mind. Also, why is Bunny Blue not part of our team?
I'm inviting the unit.
That just needs to-